Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. I'm Tyler Mount, and you're tuned in to the Tyler Mount Vlog. But let's hope you already knew that. Today is a very special day, and let me tell you why. A Tony Award is about to come sit on my couch! You may be wondering who my special guest is, and let me tell you. With over a dozen major motion pictures, 7 Broadway credits, and a little thing called a Tony Award under her belt, she is Broadway royalty. My BFF, Katie Huffman, is coming to sit on the couch to hang out with me today. Come back in a second for the Tony edition of the Tyler Mount Vlog. Wow! Welcome to the Tyler Mount Vlog, Katie Huffman. Did you bring me a special gift?
I did bring you a special gift.
You did?
Well, it's not a gift.
I don't get to keep it? I thought that was the deal.
Well, no, you don't get
okay.
to keep it.
Let me see the Tony!
Dun da da da! Dun 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 da da da!
I'm gonna put my Tony Award right here.
And I'm gonna tell you people right now, he did not dust that shelf before he put that Tony Award on it.
I'm offended.
No, I'm offended.
I want to get to the dirt, like the good stuff. What is the most embarrassing thing that's happened to you on stage?
I don't get embarrassed very easily, but my chaps fell off during the Will Rogers Follies. I rose up out of the orchestra pit, turn around, start singing. Then as I start walking, they start falling off.
That's one who does.
And then I just had to keep singing, step out of them, throw them off stage, and cross over and continue.
Oh my gosh. Yes! Tell me about you winning your Tony Award.
Yeah, that was a really fun night. So I had to prepare myself to go to the Tony Awards. Someone suggested go to Harry Winston for Jewels.
Yes.
So this woman, Carol, shows up with 2 armed guards and they open them up in my dressing room. $1.1 million.
Wait, shut up, really?
Yeah.
I knew it was over a
million. Yeah, 1.1 or 1.2.
I typically don't leave the house in under $1 million for the jewelry.
So we did a matinee and then I have 45 minutes to get ready. That's it. So there's no getting in late. So I sat down and we start watching people win. We keep winning and winning and winning and winning. And it's very exciting. Suddenly time slows down. She's saying, and the Tony Award goes to... And then it was my name. And
oh my
I have
gosh.
No recollection of getting on the stage, but I have a recollection of turning and seeing 6,000 people.
Of course,
in
Radio City.
Radio City, which is pretty awesome. So the after parties were, of course,
yes,
great and
of
fun.
Course.
And the really fun end to the evening was going to a friend's loft. I remember standing just in a little clump with Nathan and Matthew and just saying, like, yeah, we did that.
I love that. Oh my gosh, it's a great Tony story.
Yeah, it was a great night.
But we always play a game on the blog. We're going to play Questions in a Jar. Whoever answers the most questions wins. Okay, ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, go. Favorite core subject in school?
Math.
Name one word to describe you.
Pretty.
Do you collect anything?
Yes.
Great. favorite holiday?
Thanksgiving.
If you didn't work in the entertainment industry, what would you do?
I would be a geneticist.
What was your first job?
I was on a cartoon series.
How many Tony Awards do you have?
1.
Don't rub it in. What was the greatest day of your life?
The Tony Awards.
Karaoke song of choice?
Sometimes When We Touch.
What's your favorite? 14.
Is that good?
That's great. You better read quickly.
Go. What is your least favorite chore?
Cleaning the toilet.
What are you most afraid of?
Bees. I hate bees.
Biggest pet peeve?
People smacking. Open mouth.
Favorite childhood food?
Lasagna. Mm. Yes.
If you owned a country, what would be your first law?
To love everyone. That's important.
If you had a warning label, what would yours say?
Annoying.
Wine of choice?
Pinot Grigio or Moscato?
Oh, God.
Sorry.
What did you want to be as a child?
An accountant. Embarrassing. Thank God I didn't do that.
What would the name of your autobiography be?
Broadway. : The Tyler Mount Story.
Let's see how you did, Tyler Mount. 13! Woo! I won!
Oh my gosh, well, did you have fun on the Tyler Mount vlog?
Totally! Tyler Mount's awesome.
Well, if you liked what you saw, and God knows you did, because you have taste, like us on Facebook, share it on Facebook, but most importantly, what, Katie?
You already said like and share.
I know. You have to press the red subscribe button. Like this on Facebook, share it on Facebook, but most importantly, what, Katie?
Subscribe on Facebook.
On YouTube. We're not subscribing on Facebook.
Don't you have to join?
No, that's different. Like this on Facebook, share it on Facebook, but most importantly, what, Katie? She has a Tony, yet this is our 18th take.
Subscribe. Well, not because I've had trouble. Oh, it is because I've had
trouble. Yeah. Like this on Facebook, share it on Facebook, but most importantly, what, Katie?
Subscribe to it on YouTube.
That's right. Good job. Until next time, love you. See you soon. Bye.